Hey YouTube, Safety here.
So, I just got this used water heater. The pilot light went out and couldn't get it restarted, but the tank inside should still be pretty good shape. My goal is to strip it down and utilize the tank inside to build a solar hot water heater for supplemental hot water from the sun. Saves on my PG&E bill, my gas bill. Should be a project. I want to show you guys all this here.